This banjo here was made by Gordon Paris out in Shooting Creek, North Carolina, here over. I'm a little west of here from Cullowhee, and I bought this thing out there in Franklin at a music store, stopped out there one time, and I like the old-timey Appalachian banjos, and I was raised by learning to play around one of these. We had one of them here, so this is a little newer, but I'm going to try a little song on it for you called the Cumberland Gap, a little Clawhammer style banjo.